So I'm finally getting around to editing this video. I was editing it, but then I stopped for a while because I got busy with finals and going home and stuff. And then I just didn't really like editing it because this video, I was gonna have it set up to be more of like a video essay where I'm talking about my experience for the day. For those of you who don't know, and if you couldn't tell by the title, I was blind for 8 hours. We had to do it for class. It was an assignment. I'm in an equine assisted therapies class this semester. Well, I was. It's about to be over as of Friday. Today's Monday. But anyway, and so for one of our assignments, we had to take on a disability for 8 hours to learn empathy and learn a little bit more like what it's like to live with a disability. So we know how to approach students and clients who may come into our future programs if we run equine facilitated therapy programs in the future and stuff. So I chose to be blind for 8 hours. A big reason why I made that decision was because of a YouTuber I really loved watching growing up. Her name is Molly Burke. Highly recommend you guys check her out. Speaking of another Molly, my friend Molly here at college has her own YouTube channel. Also check her out. She's awesome. It's Dash and Darla. She's really cool. Check her out. Anyway, side point. But as for this video, you guys just get to see what my roommate Greta and what Mara ended up filming of me. And that only ended up being videos of me at the barn, not really anything else. So, but it's kind of funny. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah.
It's so fun to be wasting my day, got no time to sleep. I can't believe you right here in front of me. Honestly,
Mookie. Capabilities I don't have.
I see.
But like, if you want to, I can put together a little like 5-minute compilation.
Yeah.
For people to enjoy. They're so small. Like.
Oh. Ow, don't bite me. Stop it. Oh, sorry. Oh.
Hello.
Oh. No, he disagrees. Don't kill my roomie. I'll be really mad at you. He's very much processing what's going on right now. Don't paw. Hey, don't paw. Don't run her over. I can hard brush him if you want. They're just. Just like, oh. Horses. Are you okay?
I'm doing great.
Poor Moof. You're okay. Good boy. He's like, Abigail, what you doing back there? Good boy. Okay, let's just... I'll be more aware of your surroundings. Okay.
This is bad.
Okay, so if you just lean down and then go... Yeah, there you go. That's the bottom of the bag. Don't paw, Mufi. Do you want me to hard brush him just to get...
I can hard brush. I don't think I should pick out feet, though.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
Not full off.
He looks so scared. He's like, Abigail, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, please be careful of the wall. You are directly behind the animal.
Yeah, I should be.
Okay, there you go.
This is your recreational activity?
This is her, yeah, oh yeah.
The one recreational activity you have to do the day?
Yes.
Gotcha.
She's seat lessening.
I love you.
Oh, she's doing a full seat lesson.
Yes.
Yeah, I am.
Yes. Yeah, Mufi says hi.
For safety's sake, I have something to do with
you. Yeah, no, I am. I'm here to assist, even though she just crashed into the wall. So I'm doing really well.
Honestly, but, it's the look on Mufi's face for me.
No, he's... so scared right now.
Like, I have a lot
terrified right now. Oh, poor Moof. Well, she just crashed into the wall behind him, so he spooked at that, so now he's, like, hyper aware.
Yeah, he, like, straight up, like, full force, like,
it's because she's so independent, she just goes to do things, and I'm not even ready that I'm, like, can't tell her you're about to crash. So.
But I have to see what it's like to be independent.
Yeah, no, you're killing it. Yeah, wait, hold on. Let me take his hoof pick and do his feet. Oh, my goodness. Good job, Abigail. You're doing so well. Hi. Ah. He says yum. A little too far back. And then, yeah, yes. Just lift up the pads a little bit. Yep, keep going straight. Move, stop. You're about to hit the, yep.
Who is calling you? Someone's calling me.
Interesting and exciting. Oh, it's still zoomed in.
Who is it?
Katie.
Oh, do you wanna answer it maybe?
Yeah, I'll put it on speed. Oh.
Oh, yeah. It's hello. Greta is here and everything, but just reminding you, I am blind. So. Epic. All right, I'll see you soon.
I'm so scared for your safety.
Yes.
Okay. She's doing a better job rattling this horse blind than. Oh, she's so smart.
Good boy.
Yep.
Okay.
Good job. Yes, Abigail.
I was not gonna like go through the effort of getting over the large and finding my phone.
No, it's okay. I get it. I don't care. I think it's funny. But okay. Now I know where I am. I heard that.
Okay, yeah.
He's so grunt. It's like this.
He's so cute. I'm sorry.
Because
it's raining.
This is a bit more different. I just feel like I'm going to be like spinning.
Yep.
Pretty much. Now it almost seems
like
I'm going back. What the heck?
Why are you so tall? If you lean any farther forward, you're going to get kissing on his little head.
I'm sorry.
feel super like, I don't know, like nothing seemed right.
Oh.
Okay, there's the fourth movement. There's the fourth movement. Okay, we're
there good. You go.
Yeah, take breaks if you need to.
I think you're getting dizzy.
Oh, that'd be bad.
Tipping over.
Like, we weren't going in circles. We were just, like, literally, like, a top, just spinning to me in my brain.
So weird.
So weird. Okay.
So I also feel like you're expecting the turn, so you kind of, like, you know.
My hand is cold. Come on, Abigail. This looks so scary. Oh, that was lovely.
I feel like I'm going backwards again.
No, I'm going forward. Think forward, Bob.
There's the fourth movement. At least we got that now.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Don't think about it.
Oh, my goodness. That was so good. Well, I was. Yeah.
Okay. Step down. Big step down. Little step down.
There you go.
Okay.
Okay.
Stop. Don't stop. Door. Door. Careful. Okay. What? Oh, this way.
Oh.
Okay, now stop. There's the door.
Hey, careful. Hey, I feel like I'm probably going
to be drunk. Yeah, just a little bit. Wait, hold on. I got this. Don't tell me where it is. Okay, hold on. Okay, here it is. It's okay. We'll grab that later. It always falls anyway, even when I have sight. Ah! No. Don't help me.
Okay.
Okay, got it. I'm just gonna use my head. In more ways than one. Okay. Where is it? Okay. I got it. Okay. No, I need the girl.
Oh, so please don't bump your head.
I'm
just walking, guys. It's okay. Okay. Where?
Aha.
Hold on. Let's see if I can remember. So, if they're alphabetical,
they're
Indy.
Oh.
Is this his?
You should feel below to see if there's a girth there.
There's not. Oh, that's clever of you, Greta.
Thank you.
This is it.
Oh, yeah.
What the?
Yay, Abigail!
That's why she crashed into the wall, because I wasn't paying attention and she's like off trying to do everything that she wants to do. And I'm just like, yeah.
What's she doing, Harry?
What do we do now? My helmet's over there.
Go get it.
Is that your jacket?
I don't think. Oh, no.
It looks like it.
I know, it looks like your jacket. Did you bring it back?
Oh, it is my jacket from the other day. I forgot I left it here. Is it my, like, Nike one?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That is my jacket.
You forgot it here.
Have your vest on the hooks. To the right. No, like, pivot. Pivot more. Good, yep, to your right. Just like a side step to your right. Good, and then, yep.
I got it.
Yay. Okay, so just don't listen to me at all.
I was tracking left.
You were not tracking left enough. Okay, step down.
I'm independent. It was really strange. There was like a good half of it where I literally thought I was going backwards. It was so weird.
It was so weird.
It was so weird. I didn't know where I was in the world. I was trying to
because she's talking about she couldn't do it. I'm sorry. So what if we didn't go that way?
Bombastic side eye.
Yeah.